Hello, what's up guys? Welcome to 5 Minute Solution. In this video, I will show you how to repost on Facebook. But before we get started, make sure to leave a like in this video, subscribe to this channel, and turn on the notification by pressing the bell icon. So without any further delay, let's go straight into the video. So first of all, you need to open up your Google Chrome browser, and then after going there, what you need to do, you simply need to go your page, just like that. I'm going to my page, and after going to your page, you simply need to look here and you need to scroll down. Here you can see the Creator Studio option. Simply go here, and then there are so many options you available. So what we are gonna do, we simply going to do with where is content library, right? So from here you can simply create post and do whatever you want, but we are going to content library. So after going there, here you can see there is a video post. I want to actually repost that video post, right? So if you click on the three dot, and then here you can see create post with video. So if you click on that, there is a new dialog box open up. So from this option, you simply can change the title or description as you want. And then if you click on next, you simply can publish now. If you click on publish, the post will be published directly, right? So I'm not gonna do that right now. Or either if you want to schedule the post, you simply also can do this. You can select your desired date or time, and then you simply can schedule the post. Okay, so yep, and also there is option available, like you can select for public or restriction the audience. So I'm just scheduling the post. So yep, this video is scheduled for like March 6th 2021. So now if you want to manage this scheduled post, you simply can reload, and then if you go to scheduled post option, here you will be able to see the post, right? So whatever, as I don't need to post that video, I am simply just deleting this post, right? So this is how you actually can repost your post on Facebook. Alright guys, so I hope you guys understood how you can do this. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask anything in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned and stay with 5 Minute Solution.